neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 33. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. He's on the run. Slides down.
That's a gain of 10. That brings up second and one.
He fights forward to about the 43. And he's tackled around the 45-yard line.
And a big run on third down.
Anytime you can move the ball like this, you're putting a lot of pressure on that defense.
Throws to the receiver, incomplete.
He was a little erratic on that pass, but there's no denying that he can really hum it in there.
From the 45-yard line, second down. He's scrambling. No one open, so he's going to run. He's tackled around the 42-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll bring up third and six.
Tackle made at the 34.
You obviously have to worry about him as a ball carrier, but he showed here that you have to be concerned about him as a receiver as well. He's got good hands, and you know he's good in the open field.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That makes it second and six.
Runs it and tackled in the backfield.
But you can really mess with an offense's game plan if you can take away their ability to run.
So far this drive, the defense has been unable to stop them on third down. He wants it all, going long. It's broken up.
Your instincts tell you to go for the pick, but you've got to make the best play you can, and sometimes it's just batting the ball away.
Big kick here to try to pin the offense deep in their own territory. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Room around the corner. He's to the 40. Brought down at the 47-yard line.
That's always a big blow to a defense to give up a long run like that. We'll see a lot of those guys hanging their heads.
Tackle at about the 45.
Gain of 8 on the play. Let's go. That makes it second and two.
Caught out in the open. What a play, and that'll set up a first and goal. And the wideout gets a chance to show what he can do.
Oh, he sure does, and he doesn't disappoint either. Great athletic ability.
Harris, again, and they make the stop at the 12-yard line.
That is a loss of 2 yards. That brings up second and goal.
It's second and goal
Ball on the 12-yard line. Taken down in the backfield.
He was never able to get ahead of steam on that carry.
That makes it third and goal.
The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a five-wide set. And the defense counters with their dime look. Passes to the wide out, and he can't pull it in.
Number 17 was the intended receiver on the play.
They'll line it up for the field goal. Kicks away, and it splits the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 23.
Alabama's looking right now like they've got all three phases working for them so far, Kirk.
Yep, it's early, but they are in control of this game. The defense seems to have a very good feel for what they're doing out there. The offense moved the ball down the field. Special teams, everything right now is really in sync for this team.
Quick release, tight end, incomplete.
From their own 23-yard line, it's second down.
Gets to about the 24-yard line.
Gain of one on the play. Third down.
Looking for his man, incomplete. Taken down at the 49-yard line.
Return for a gain of 13 yards.
We're set to get restarted as the offense looks to build on the success of their field goal on the last drive. Alabama holds a field goal lead.
And he just gets rid of it.
From the 49-yard line, it's second down.
The intended receiver on the play. That brings up third and ten.
Had his hands on it and dropped it.
Harris was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it fourth and ten.
Rodgers is back deep to return. He gets out to about the 22-yard line.
Alabama's got a great defensive game plan, and it's working right now.
Well, even from up here, Brad, you can see their defensive speed, and they're just playing with kind of an aggressive attitude. They're going to have to maintain that to slow down this offense.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's taken down.
Right around the 28-yard line.
Good coverage by the defense. But they have to be aware of this quarterback's tendency to scramble around and pick up some yards.
Here we go.
He scrambled. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. And down he goes, the 37-yard line. Gets it out to his receiver, and he can't hang on.
Higgins is the intended receiver on the play.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37. And he's taken down
at about the 47-yard line.
Smith on the tackle at the 47-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
tackled after a decent run up the gut.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
On the ground with the tailback. Nice run there.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
They'll bring him down around the 20-yard line.
Game 14 on the play. First down.
He makes it to the 18-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 8.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Going to try and scramble. He's wrapped up for the sack.
The offensive line has to at least slow the guy down a little bit. He was in there in no time.
So it's 2nd down and 13 yards to go following that quarterback sack. Makes it to the 5.
Call it a gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up 3rd and 4.
Oh, we had a pitcher's duel in that low-scoring first quarter. The Crimson Tide in front, 3-0. Back to the action now here in the second quarter.
It's a great call here inside the 5-yard line. The defense took away the quarterback, a great read, and the tailback ends up in the end zone for the touchdown.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. It was a 13-play, 78-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
From the 5-yard line, brought down at the 31-yard line. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. He just gets rid of it. From their own 31-yard line, 2nd down. He gets out to about the 32-yard line.
That's a gain of 1 on the play. That'll make it 39.
And a quick throw. Good tackle there in space. Wow, a long game, but still not enough for the first.
Well, the offense hurt themselves by digging themselves into a hole on 1st and 2nd down, so the defense didn't really have to put too much thought in how to defend on that 3rd down.
DeLong awaits the snap. He fields the punt at the 20. Pretty good job by the return man there.
Returns for a gain of 12 yards.
Momentum swings have been fairly even.
And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Clemson is up four. Scrambling around. Lawrence gains about 2 yards on the scramble. Now he's scrambling. And he's tackled
right around the 38-yard line.
He must not have seen anybody open on that play.
Nobody open downfield, but he's got to be careful. I like his toughness, but those kind of hits are going to take a toll on him eventually.
And he is drilled at the 42-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. First down.
It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
There he goes. Very good tackle in space.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
He's on the run. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. And he has it on the corner. He's tackled at the 32-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 32-yard line, it's first down. Quickly to the tight end, and they'll bring him down behind the line.
That makes it 7-10.
Clemson is up by 4. Fires out to his wideout. Tackle made right around the 20.
It's a nice job here by the wide receiver of looking the ball in and keeping the chains moving. He was on the same page as his quarterback as they both saw the double outside linebacker blitz coming.
They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
The defense was just all over that play. It didn't fool anybody.
That'll bring up second and 15.
10th play of the drive. Gives it up the gut. Makes his way out to about the 15.
Call it a gain of 10 yards. That'll make it 3rd and 5.
Check three.
Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen. He's pushed out of bounds at the 9-yard line.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That makes it 1st and goal.
Touchdown, Tigers! What a spectacular run by the quarterback.
That is such a weapon for your offense when you have a quarterback who can do things like that. The coach probably loves drawing up plays for this guy.
And he tacks on the extra point.
It was a 12-play, 69-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill to not see the ball touch the ground. This time, they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and the receiver.
He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line.
Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up.
Runs outside for a nice gain.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
The
snap back with a carry. They go to the left for a nice gain.
That's a gain of four. That'll bring up 30 inches.
He's at midfield. Gets out to around the 45.
Terrific execution by the entire offense to make that run work and to get the third down conversion.
He guns it right side. Incomplete pass. He tried to hit his receiver in stride, but overthrew it a little too much.
That'll come in time. Just repetition, throwing that same pass over and over, and he'll be fine.
From the 45-yard line, second down. Throws it out there.
Smith was the intended receiver on the play.
I'm coming after you.
That brings up third and 10.
57 is the mic. Mark 57. No!
Completes it across the middle. Brought down at the 28-yard line.
Wallace swings him down at the 28-yard line. That makes it first and 10. The pass falls incomplete. Smith, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it
from the 28-yard line. Second down. He gets rid of this one. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Trying to get it to the tight end, but it falls to the ground.
Number 84 is the intended receiver on the play.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Stepping up, he fires. Tackle at the 2-yard line.
Here's a great example of what this man is capable of. As receivers go, he's as electric as they come.
Here's the 11th play of the drive. Touchdown, Alabama! The halfback just plowed his way into the end zone.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
And he converts the extra point. An 11-play, 75-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard. So the score now, 14-10. Alabama is lining up to kick this one off. Powell from the 7. He's out to the 30. And he just got stood up right there. The offense really came up with a nice drive their last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
You know, he had his receiver open. He just put too much on that football. He's got to find a little bit more touch next time.
From their own 32-yard line, it's second down. Clemson holds a 4-point lead. Just throws this one away. Steps out of bounds around the 39-yard line. They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. He's taken down at the 31. The offense will be hoping they can move the ball as well as they did on their last drive.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Get to that quickly. And they make the stop at about the 43-yard line. Alabama's going to have to use their second time out of the half. From their own 43-yard line. First down.
fires it out. And it's intercepted.
Nice pick by the safety.
Safety that time just sitting back there looking at the quarterback, and once it was thrown, he knew exactly where it was going, and he made the pick.
Just throws this one away.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 27. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. He steps out at the 33-yard line.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That'll bring up third and four.
Clemson is up four. Give to the tailback. And they finally knock him out at the 35.
That's a game of 32 in the play. First down.
So it's first and 10 after the big run. Slings it. Open man, and it's his wide receiver. He's taken down at about the 3-yard line. Clemson's going to take their first time out of the half.
Touchdown, Clemson.
Once again, he finds the end zone. That's his second rushing touchdown of the game.
You know, this guy's got 2 touchdowns. I think it's time to make an adjustment and maybe try to start to spy him. Maybe he'll use a linebacker, a safety, somebody who's got great speed who can account for the running of this quarterback.
He makes the PAT. Looks like they're ready for the kick.
Jacobson needs to return.
He'll take it from the 2. And he's tackled at the 27-yard line. Quarterback couldn't maintain possession on their last drive. Let's see what he does here.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
Gives it to the back, and he carries the ball for a nice gain. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete. We've played a half. Clemson leads it 21-10.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. It's Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes.
The stats are certainly not overwhelming from an offensive standpoint. These two teams averaging less than 6 yards per pass attempt. That's not really what you're after in the passing game. But a lot of it can be attributed to really good defense. Look, you know quarterbacks want to take care of the ball first, but yep, they also want to push it down the field. How do you balance that with this guy? Not a lot of room downfield to throw the ball, it doesn't seem, but he's taking the check down pretty quick.
Yeah, well, and if there is no room down the field, and you don't see very many open receivers just streaking. I mean, you haven't seen that. So the defense is doing a good job of taking that deep stuff away. But the number one thing is, if you're going to bail out Reese and you give him that underneath stuff, that easy pass completion, you got to tackle. And that's what they're doing. They're coming up and they're not letting him, you know, throw a 7-yard route that goes 50 yards. And that's one of the biggest keys to defense. Let him throw the underneath stuff, come up, make a good tackle, live to fight another down.
You know, I had a wise coach once tell me, teams do not beat you throwing and catching. They beat you by running after the catch.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio with the best seat in the house. Belongs to Brad Nessler in Kirk Herb Street.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. Taken at the five. And down he goes at the 30. The Tigers continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Ready, come on!
On the throw, incomplete pass. It's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 30.
It's 2nd and 10.
Gets it quickly to the tight end, but it's dropped.
Number 84, the intended receiver on the play. Third down.
Roger, Roger!
They'll line up with five wide receivers. With the pass, incomplete. And they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
The defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
Rodgers fields it at the 34. Tackle made at the 45. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. And he's taken down around the 46-yard line.
Gain of 1 yard. That makes it 2nd and 8.
Check three.
He scrambled. And down he goes at the 41.
Gain of 14 yards. First down.
Check three.
Gains his way to the 30-yard line.
Gain of 11 on the play. That makes it 1st and 10.
Hands it to the back. Runs right for a nice gain.
Call it a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
Fires quickly. Touchdown.
Tremendous example of the type of chemistry that these two players enjoy. When a quarterback and a receiver are on the same page, good things tend to happen.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. It's fielded at the 2. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 30-yard line.
Kickoff returns 28 yards.
Well, you know the offense would like to generate more than they did on their last possession.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
They'll go ground. He's to the 40. He's at midfield. They'll bring him down at the 43. Tackled at the
35.
Strike to his receiver, no good.
Smith, the intended receiver on the play.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on 3rd down. Great run, and he's brought down in the backfield.
Loss of 1 yard. That makes it 4th and 4.
man, left, man, left.
He chucks it downfield. Can't make the grab.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
A conversion there could have really helped them, but it just wasn't to be. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 36. Tackle made, that's the 47.
That's good for a gain of 11 yards. First down.
And he's tackled right around the 42-yard line.
Gain of 11 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Now he tries to buy some time. After a decent pickup.
That's a gain of six on the play. First down.
He's gobbled up in the backfield.
That's a loss of 2 yards on the play. That brings up second and 13.
It's second and 13. Ball on the 33-yard line. Here's the throw, and I don't think he got anything on that. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. He gets hit out of bounds around the 24-yard line. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Fires that quickly, incomplete. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Makes it to the 34.
That's a gain of 10 on the play. That'll make it second and inches.
He gets it out to about the 47-yard line.
Boy, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack, but somehow he's able to throw the ball away.
So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 47. And he's leveled at the 47-yard line.
No gain on the play. That brings up third and 10.
Can't connect.
Yeah, anytime a quarterback makes a throw like this, the best thing a wide receiver can do is come over to the quarterback and pat him on the back and tell him to shake it off and let's make the next play a better play. The worst thing you can do is put your arms up in the air as if you're blaming the quarterback. Come over, tell him it's all right, and you move on.
And he shoved out of bounds around the 27-yard line. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive.
Yeah.
They go with a run, and he's brought down in the backfield.
No gain. That makes it second and 10.
They'll work the left. Brought down at the 35-yard line.
Gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up third and 2.
Makes it to the 47.
That's good for a gain of 12 yards. That makes it first and 10.
He's on the run. Tries to get around the corner. Tackle at the 50.
Gain of 3 on the play. That makes it second and 8.
He makes his way to about the 42.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. First down.
He fights forward to about the 40.
Gain of 2 on the play. That makes it second and 8.
From the 40-yard line, second down. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. And they make the stop at the 38.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
That'll bring up third and 6.
Green to the back, and he can't hold it. We head to the fourth. Clemson's up by 18.
That'll make it fourth and 6.
Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Got hit and still completed it. He's taken down right around the 22-yard line.
Impressive gain there by the do-it-all back.
First down.
A lot of concern from his teammates with a guy down on the field. 10th play of the drive.
Comes in at quarterback.
Now we'll see how the backup can do after that injury. Nice run up the middle.
Gain of 7 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
Up the middle for a nice game.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That makes it 1st and goal.
Check 26, check 26. You don't want that, baby.
He makes it to the 6-yard line.
That's a gain of 3 on the play. That brings up 2nd and goal.
Nice run, and he's brought down.
Makes the tackle. Call it a gain of 5 yards. That makes it 3rd and goal.
On the handoff, big hit, and he'll lose yardage. So it's 4th down. This one should be makeable. Kicks away, and it's good. Clemson is ready to kick it away. From the 5-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Let's see if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt. tight end, and he is drilled at the 45-yard line. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked. They're really fortunate that wasn't intercepted.
Not a very smart decision by the quarterback. He had no shot at completing it.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 45. Quick throw, incomplete, wanted his receiver.
Number 17 was the intended receiver on the play.
Pressure coming. Once and all, going deep. Oh, boy, almost intercepted.
I'm not sure the quarterback saw him when he was getting ready to pass because he stuck his paw right in the passing lane.
Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
You aren't going to convert many fourth downs against this defense. That's a really good stop.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
Slings it. And he's taken down at the 36-yard line.
Miller makes the tackle at the 36-yard line. That brings up second and one.
Runs it and tackled in the backfield. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Scrambling around. And down he goes, around the 35-yard line.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That makes it fourth and inches.
Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line.
That's a gain of one on the play.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. They go to the ground game. He's at the 20. Makes his way out to about the 15.
That's a gain of 19 on the play.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 15-yard line. Gets out to around the 6.
With the carry, call it a gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and 1.
Two tights. Drop deep. Watch seven.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
That's a gain of 5 on the play.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
First and goal.
They get on the board again. Touchdown. Well, there's a touchdown that we really don't care about. This game is still well out of reach. And he converts the extra point.
Today we saw a game that wasn't even close. 38-10, Tigers.
The Crimson Tide, 10.
That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.